Alright guys, so I'm currently in the kitchen, I'm about to make my breakfast, and then yeah, I've got a few bits and that to do for today. I've currently started my level 3 PT course, so I'm just literally studying for that at the moment, and then I've got a bit of college work to do, and then might spend some time with my family, I don't know, see what happens, might go for a walk. Okay guys, so I've got my oats here, got my black coffee. I'm gonna put this banana in, just half a banana, not too much. And then I'm gonna finish this up, and then straight after that, I'm gonna go do some work related to my PT course, because it starts on the 19th of January, but I just thought, oh, I may as well get a bit of studying in, so I'm knowledged when I go into the course. Basically training yourself to become a PT. So yeah, that's my goal for this year, get that sorted. It takes about 6 months to complete the whole thing itself, so let's see if I get this done, and then I'm gonna do some college work as well. But yeah, oh yeah, number one tip, you may be asking why I'm using a baby spoon. It's because I think to myself that I'm filling myself up with a big spoon. When I'm with a baby spoon, not baby spoon, it's just a small spoon. I just feel like there's like more bites, so I can fill myself up. I prefer it this way. It's good. I'm gonna finish this, and then I'm gonna see you guys in my room, and then we'll get to work. Okay guys, I just had to message one of my supplement stores that literally is round the corner. I decided to message them. They're actually called Bodybalance. I'll leave a description down below for their Instagram, their website and everything. It's a good guy that works there. I'm just gonna go get some more protein, whey protein, and yeah, I'll check it out and see what else I could find. But I've got my creatine, my amino acids and BCAAs. But yeah, I've just done a bit of work, as you can see, just a bit. I'll catch you guys at the store. So, we've just been into the supplement store. Great guy, honestly. Just gave me a free shaker cup. So, yeah, we're going home now. And then all I'm gonna do is just, you know, do some work, and then I'll get a workout in later tonight, and then yeah, I'll see you guys when we get home. Alright guys, so we just got back from the store. We are gonna get some more work done since I've got nothing else to do and we're in lockdown. Just gonna put my shoes up here. Comment down below what you guys are doing to stay motivated or active, or do you know, like just like a daily routine kind of thing, do you know what I mean? Oh, okay. So it's 12 past 11. And I'm literally, all I'm gonna do today is literally get some work done. And that's what I do every day. I really just wanna pass this course. And just pretty much like, I've got 6 months, but I can take it step by step, obviously. A course ain't gonna get done in 6 months, especially in my time right now, because I'm busy. But yeah, I'm gonna try my hardest and do as much as I can today, take breaks in between, but yeah, Oh, my camera box is about to die. All right, guys, I'll catch you later when I do some, like, get some work done and stuff. See you guys soon. So, this isn't what an ideal lunch would look like. I mean, the beans adds a lot of calories, but you can never get enough of bagels. I've also got two pancakes here. They're from like Morrison's or something. And they have like 82 calories each, so I just decided to have it for dessert. This is around 400 calories, and then that's an extra 900 calories. So yeah, it's not that bad. I mean, I only had like 60 grams of porridge, I think it was, of oats, sorry. And then, yeah, so I've got more work to do as well, but.
Dark, we are nothing more than dust. Search for you.